I've been on a couple times in the last month.
Kevin, help us out here. Okay, so we went on the Facebook. We're really excited that they get the Fillmore. We love Steel Panther as much as you guys do.
We want to see everybody.
And we're really excited. And the Fillmore's like, hey, buy tickets! And my drummer's like, hey, dude, check out this. I'm going. Skipping the openers, though. They sound awesome.
Oh, no!
Who the fuck would do that?
The guy would do it is Frank!
Frank!
Nice.
Now he calls himself the Nooch. And that's his actual hero, he made that part. So, as you know, I'm like, you know what? And word is, the Nooch is actually here. So, we were gonna call him, but you're gonna know it's not the Nooch, so this is what it would have sounded like. He said we're number one.
Hey, buy all the merch. Get some merch before he gets
here.
Yeah. He's a big guy. He takes a lot of shirts. We'll sew them together. Big fan. Hey, Nooch. We were going to do part two, but now that you're here, we're going to go to your work and test out band pans where we just play our album in the car with you. But we're not. We might not do it. The Nooch, everybody. Buy a car from him. This next song is called Male Feminist and it's brand freaking new.